what is our responsibility as Palestinians in this? Where do we stand in this? What is our role in destroying this barrier and this wall of fear? It's very easy to sit back and to complain. It's their fault, they are responsible, they are taking our land. This is our fear that we have, that they want to destroy our existence as a nation.
Israeli society was born out of and continues to be founded on the fear of being annihilated and destroyed.
I think we are the closest community to the Israeli community that exists around the world, and not just geographically. Because we are both victims, and as both being victims, it is both our responsibility to heal ourselves and to heal the world.
No matter how strong the Israeli military is, no matter how tied its relations is with the US or with Europe, if we decide to take action and to address the deep-rooted issues, then all of these barriers will break down. And then it will not be the Palestinians that will bring down the concrete wall. It will be the Israelis themselves that will come and say, we no longer need this.